does feel like it's actually me. It means that you're no longer prepared to sit back and allow terrible, cruel things to happen. The Candleman in Ethiopia took direct action. He's been the worst disaster that has ever happened to human beings. He realised it was too enormous a problem to handle himself, so he took the film's home and hoped that other people would help. And did. Are you prepared to sit back any longer? Direct action on animal rights means causing economic damage to those who abuse and make profits from exploitation. Start.
It's worth more than things that are useless, tired you have lost. Which is where the bastard fully is smashed when it went round the lock. From pain and shots in the head, his pants never were straight on guard. During the last 6 weeks, the first time, the CCs were just on star. Sending the petrol truck means that delivery's going nowhere. When it is dead to our lips, I'm actually the first person to bring her. If the service comes to ten, then everyone knows I must come down. So keeps me into the business, so don't leave me no more leather. Born on animal testing, right on the purpose of the shepherd's bell. Trying for the good of people that you know you can trust. Grab on business, don't attach it, someone's whiskey for a mask. Only when you have animal liberation will we obtain human freedom. When the last of the sentient is brain is met, it will be at one step nearer to proof. Don't attach it in the animal movement is sus and strong, and our final goal is not far off.
Animal lovers, vandals, hooligans, cranks. Recognise the labels? They say we don't care about human beings. We say all sentient beings, animal or human, have the right to live, free from pain, torture and suffering. They say because we are human and speak the same, we matter more. Is our pain or suffering any greater or lesser than that of animals? Human v animal rights is a natural prejudice, black v white, or the Nazis versus the Jews. And a